I don't think they're a playoff team. But can you win on occasion? Michael, you're talking about seven straight losses.
That's amazing.
You're 2-7. You're 2-9. You're among the worst teams in the league. We're making fun of Peter every week about the Redskins. Making fun of the Redskins. What a joke the Redskins are. Guess what? They got the same record the Giants do. The same exact record. So what the heck's the difference? Oh, Daniel Snyder's a clown. Nobody goes to the Redskin games anymore. They're the third most popular team in D.C. Peter's thinking about switching teams. They have the same damn record the Giants do. The Dolphins, they're tanking. They're a joke. They should be thrown out of the league. Players requesting trades. They have the same damn record the Giants do. So what are we saying?
Peter, I'm going to need your help on this.
You don't know.
A couple of people on Twitter want a ruling. Was that a Don rant?
I asked Andrew the same thing.
I think it bordered on it, but I don't think it crossed the line. And also, it came out of nowhere. Usually, I know when it's about the percolate.
Is that why you seemed uncomfortable?
I didn't know where it came from. I don't know why it came at that point.
I was made to feel very uncomfortable.
By whom?
And my confidence has been shaken.
Hold on.
You were staring at Peter. I thought maybe you were just, like, upset with me.
No.
I didn't feel good about it. I felt
uncomfortable because I didn't know from whence it came.
Why does anything come from anywhere?
I think I know you better than most, and I could see when you're in that mode, but this came out of nowhere, like an explosion, or a kiln explosion, Animal House.
Then I feel like you're answering the question yourself, that it is a rant.
Yeah, I think it was more an explosion. And now I feel badly because I was looking at you, and I didn't mean to have Don be shaken.
I fought through it, and I think it was still fine, but I was just surprised that you weren't on board.
And full disclosure, when Don left the room, you go,
what's wrong with
you? Where did that come from?
Well, if you noticed, I was kind of hanging. Like, I didn't leave right away because I had a feeling that you were going to, like, ask me something or say something or be disappointed in me.
No, I wasn't disappointed. I just didn't.
RJ, you have music?
I was unaware.
Something going on here. You guys want to talk this through?
No, I just was unaware.
None of these things have any rhyme or reason. I don't. You're suggesting that these are, like, premeditated.
But he's shaking your confidence.
No,
completely shaking. You know. Shaken to the core.
You've been shaken to the core?
You know that I never think they're premeditated, but I can usually see the car skidding off the road. I have no idea. He was cruising.
Well, because I was talking, and then it kind of just occurred to me that how much we've really just taken to the woodshed, the Redskins, of being just a joke of a franchise. And then I thought, well, look at the Dolphins. They're tanking, and the Giants have the same record.
So sincere.
Why are we even debating? I mean, this coach, he's on a very, very, very thin ledge.
Maybe.
And that ledge exists solely because they had gotten rid of their last coach under similar circumstances. So the Giants don't like to do that.